Why do I still watch Max and Ruby? It's like, is that normal?